When you press a button on the remote control to change television channel, for example, the microprocessor sends a pulse signal to the transmitter LED. The LED changes the pulses of electricity into pulses of infrared light, which travel across the room. At the receiving end, a photodiode in the television changes the infrared pulses back into electrical pulses. A microprocessor in the television interprets the pulses and changes the channel.